Peter, 16 years old, born in St. Petersburg, third junior Grand Prix season, coached by Veronica Denico. Choreographed by Alexandra Pavlova, skating the free program to Romeo and Juliet.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Russia, Peter Gumennik.
Oh, what a beautiful skater, Hasek. Wonderful posture, he holds his body alignment so consistent throughout the program, which makes it so much easier in jumps and in spins. Has a lot of off-ice training, I'm sure. Dance training, you can see his shoulders are down, the back is straight. Boy, aerodynamical. Here's a triple axel right off the takeoff. Look at the height on that, right in the triple loop. Worked and fought for that. Got it done. Here's another triple axel. Lifts himself way up, pretty forward on the landing. That's okay. He won't get great quality points, but he'll get the points for the element. There's the triple Lutz, hands over the head, reload, toe. A triple flip, double loop, double loop. You can see how straight that back is. It makes the jumping so much easier. You just start the rotation, keep your back straight, your whole body alignment all takes care of itself. Right up into the flying change combination spin at the end of his program. Beautiful. Program scores for Peter going to be good.
Peter Gumennik from Russia.
150.35. That's first in the free program. Smiles. The total competition score 220.04. That's a very strong lead.